A mailman is recovering after being grazed by a bullet. It happened this afternoon in Staunton Heights.
First responders say a bullet grazed his leg while he was out delivering mail. This happened on Hawthorne Court. They did take him to the hospital with that minor injury, and two nearby vehicles were also hit by bullets.